Fire scare in Natomas earlier today after an elderly man died. The small fire started at a home on Rose Arbor Drive a little after 3:30 this afternoon. Firefighters arrived to find a sprinkler in the garage put out the flames. They also found a man inside who they say died of natural causes.